You need like a little pointy stick just to get over the start button. It's just like, eh, why is it so far away? No, I forgot to say in my last video, guys, and stupidly I forgot to say I was too busy concentrating with this. But no, guys, if you have any suggestions for me to put in the video, feel free to put them on. And yes, that is GTA 5 on the screen. I get asked that a lot on my Periscope account and my Facebook account. If you know it's GTA, don't ask. That's really annoying. Laters.